Rhinestone, two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to drugs. Real quick, I'm making a change to the Volk class. I'm gonna use Fusion Mag just to make it fair and similar to the Volk Retro. So I hope that doesn't really confuse anybody, but I have to make a change to make it fair for the video. Alright, adios. Alright guys, for the comparison video, as I told you, I was gonna be using the Volk Greed versus the Retro. And here we go. I love this camo. Look how good it looks on the Volk too. So I pretty much am using Fusion Mags now. Fusion Mags, quick draw. Rip, just so it's similar to the Retro. Never have the real. I'm assuming they're in the building. Oh my god, these kids are starting so hard. Alright, see you guys. Yo, what's up guys, it's Lights Out here, and I'm going to be using Volk Greed. Ah, it's this map. I wasn't really paying attention, I was like, fuck. No, I'm not about to upload this. I like literally. Yo, these kids. I'm gonna try to concentrate, so let me start the portal. I wish I had a new thing. No!
took a nap. 190 fucking win streak or something.
Oh my god.
So gay, dude.
Yo, what's up guys, Zutz out here, and today I'm going to be trying to get a video with this, the new Volk, and this is the class setup I'm basically going to be using. I might switch it out with the, for Dead Silent, I mean Suppressor, between foregrip, I don't know, and what's up guys, I don't need to go around anymore.
Regardless of how good or bad it is. Yo, what's up guys, it's Lights Out, and we're going to use this Volk Retro again. So what I can do in the last gameplay, I did drop a new singer, and 40 colors, and 40 reps. I got a 1-up there, I gotta try the 1-up. I don't know if I like this game. I don't think I do. It's gonna be my favorite. So far, I think the main is. It's like the same gun as a regular Volk, just like me. I think it's quite high caliber. Okay.
5-4. It's all good. I died 2-3 times to grenades. You know, you can't really do anything about claws and grenades. You just die to them. I mean, I could wear blast shield, but why? It's rare to me dying to that bullshit compared to me not having ghost and dexterity, which I need to do all the time. So I hope you guys enjoy that gameplay. Adios, guys.
Two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stay.